The process of creation is a strange thing. Where do ideas come from? Where does music come from? Is it the patterns on the page? Or is it motion? Is it in the numbers? Or in the ears of the beholder? In our collective memory, like a product of our past? Or is it simply always out there, waiting to be discovered, to be captured in the moment, in this moment?